Spoken English 2.1 Unit 8.
Speak the English the world understands.
Silent letter T. A letter is silent when it's part of the spelling of a word but is not pronounced. In all the words I've listed, the letter T is silent. Why? It's silent because we can't hear the sound in the words. Now, listen and repeat the words as I say them. Listen. Listen. Soften. Soften. Fasten. Fasten. Pestle. Pestle. Hasten. Hasten. Letter T is silent in a few English words.
Speak the English the world understands.